fish taken out of water will not be happy, even if you were to place the fish on a golden plate. So Krishna is instructing us to pursue a path which can give a real happiness. Now, happiness is the one of goodness, as we said, is bitter in the beginning and sweet in the end. So someone may question, why is it bitter in the beginning? I want something that's sweet in the beginning, sweet in the end. It's considered to be bitter in the beginning because when you first come in contact with spiritual devotees or the books or spiritual personalities, and you hear about the process of purification, then in the beginning it may be a little bitter, just like a child is used to sucking his thumb. But when the mother tells him not to stop sucking, initially the child may protest. But then when the child grows up, he realizes it was good that his mother stopped him from a bad habit.